Conversation between decimal to hexadecimal using C++. We'll be right back.